Turn off the water supply to the ceramic filter. Press the ring and remove the tube hose. Turn off and remove power plug socket. Turn off the switch. Remove the top cover. Loose and remove the screws. Slide back and remove the top cabinet cover. Use spoon to remove the tube. Remove the water outflow. Remove the water and flow. New filter. Remove the top cap cover. In, out. Remove and replace the filter one by one. Remove old and replace with new filter. Insert the new filter into the unit. Water outflow. Water inflow. Close the top cover. Insert and tighten the screw. Insert to ceramic filter. Turn on the water supply. Insert the power plug socket. Check the water flow. Make sure no water leakage. Thanks for watching.